I'm next, I swear that I feel like the latest. Feel like I'm next, I swear that I feel like the latest. Feel like I'm next, I swear that I feel like the latest.
Call it crossbones. When I'm at your function, niggas gotta phone home. Well, they might need to start ducking. Call them nigga get back. Pull up, toe tag, nigga get whacked.
What's up? Lil Tigray back with you guys with another freaking video, man. We got Zilla coming and Sauce Smooth out. We got City Morgan and freaking Bitter, man. Bro, I've been stuck in the house for like 3 or 4 days, bro. It's snowing outside. It's snowing and it's ice on the roads. Been stuck in the house for about 4 or 5 days, bro. Somebody help me, please. Please, somebody help me. But at least we got some good music to react to. I was so scared that Zillacum was actually gonna retire, bro. But he's still out here dropping bangers. He just dropped a song with Snot called 0%. I forgot to react to that. Ain't gonna lie. But I did enjoy that song. It's a dope song. Anything Zillacum put out, he kills it, bro. Especially if you put him on the chorus, he'll kill it every single time. But we got Sauna. I already know I'm gonna like it, bro. It's starting off like a horror movie.
Shit, these pussies do gon' make me jump right off a cliff.
How do they be finding areas like this, bro? I live in Mississippi. We don't have any areas like this. This looks so cool and so vintage and aesthetic.
Shit, these pussies do gon' make me jump right off a cliff. Find out I'm a murderer, she jump right on the dick. Gunshot execution, use the sounds and songs as kicks. Negative degrees inside the freezer where you live. When they find out I killed 25 people, will they still all be my fans?
Yes.
Adore me like a man.
I will.
Rituals and gardens, posters on the wall, worship the sun and sand. We hooded like the clans. Helicopters, call a fucking doctor. Devil in the designer, can't be any calmer.
Go down the calendar, devil in my soul, talking backwards and algebra. Sauce
Smooth is so underrated, bro. It's like the Jonestown Massacre. Mama, you ain't gotta cry in my...
If you know, you know. Y'all know about that Jonestown Massacre, bro. He tricked everybody into drinking his juice and poisoned everybody, and everybody died, bro. Y'all gotta look into this story, man.
Tell y'all, look up in the sky, I'm a hell star. Bitch, I'm really high, I'm off 12 bars. Call a fucking doctor, devil in the designer. Can't be any calmer when I get away with it. They gon' sit in horror. They gon' fucking
yeah, boy, yeah, yeah, yeah. Even surprised here, guys. Bro, these comments be ridiculous. Y'all read this. Listen to this. I mean, my wife of 43 years passed away back in 1972, and this was by far her favorite song. It still brings me tears. I was a governor, astronaut, and a self-made millionaire, but as soon as I heard this beautiful and exquisite piece of art, I am flabbergasted. I am now alcoholic, abusive, and single father of 9. Thank you, City Morgue. Don't blame City Morgue for your actions, man. That's what a lot of people do. A lot of people try to blame their actions on music or video games. Y'all need to stop trying to do that. I know this is fake comments, but just in general, anyway, y'all be trying to blame the artists in movies and video games, bro. Whatever you do is on your own. They're not obligated to, not responsible for your actions. Any stupid thing you do, they're not responsible for your actions. But City Morgue back again with another freaking amazing song, bro. I just love a song that gives me hype. City Morgue just gets me hype and pumped up and ready to go. You know what I'm saying? I've been listening to them since like 2018, 2019. I was in high school. I discovered them, man. All of them, all around the same time, because you know SoundCloud was popping back in the day. That's when I discovered them on SoundCloud. If you know, you know. Back in that SoundCloud, man. But yeah, City Morgue dropped the banger, bro. And we're not surprised. If you're a fan of City Morgue, drop a W or something in the comments, man. What are City Morgue fans at, man? It's not a lot of us. What are City Morgue fans at? We need to spread more of their music worldwide, bro. They deserve it. But guys, I'm going to catch you on the next video. Make sure I stay positive, stay safe. and I'll catch y'all on the next one.